What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about creating Windows Autopilot deployment profiles. So let's get right into that. All right, so creating deployment profiles. Now we're gonna do this like super basic profile for our Autopilot devices, and later on we're going to go into more advanced options within our, you know, profiles. So log in into your 365 admin center. And within here, let's locate the endpoint manager. Click on that. It's going to take you here. We're going to locate devices. Click on devices, and it's going to take you here. Now, within here, we're going to locate Windows. Click on Windows. It's going to take you to this section right here, and we need to locate Windows enrollment. Now, within this section, we need to locate deployment profiles, which is right there. So click on it. And it's going to take you to the Windows Autopilot deployment profiles. We don't have anything, so let's create something together, right? So locate the Create Profile button and then click on it. You get two options. Now we're going to focus on the Windows PC one, so click on Windows PC. We're going to give it a name, super simple. This is really up to you. And we're going to basically slide Convert All Targeted Devices to Autopilot, right? Click on Next. Out-of-box experience, the OOBE, this is really up to you on how you want to configure it. The only thing that I made changes within my infrastructure, within my environment, is the user account type, administrator, and the next thing was apply device name template. I hit yes, and I enter a name, which would be the following format, BTNHD dash a random four numbers. Okay, again, this is all up to you. Once you're done here, click on Next and Assignments. Now, on the last video, we created a group, so I'm definitely going to assign that group. So let's locate Add Groups, click on that, and then we're going to search and select Autopilot Devices. Now, this is a security group that we created on the last video, so make sure you guys check that out. So once you find your security group, you're going to select it, and then from here, click on Next. A nice little review, and pretty simple, right? So let's click on Create. On the upper right hand side, it's going to say profile successfully assigned, profile was created. This is a great thing. Underneath the assign column is going to say no. Now this process does take some time. Eventually that no is going to change to yes, which is a great thing. Head back inside your Windows Autopilot devices. Hopefully you guys know how to get here. And whatever devices you have here, underneath the profile status is going to start stating assigning, right? Again, this process takes a while. Eventually, it's going to say assign, and that's great. Now, the reason why this device got that profile assigned to it is because this device is part of that security group, okay? Make sure you check that last video that we did together. And that's it, guys. Hopefully, you guys enjoy, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.